also have components that go into like lab on a chip or like lateral flow medical devices.
Okay.
So it takes a biological sample, lateral flows that biological sample to whatever the result is.
Okay.
So there's multiple layers that go into that type of component. And then we also have like just a sample of what does that finished device, what could that finished device potentially look at.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, you have multiple layers that go into a wearable device, and it could be anywhere from 7 to 10 layers of product. It could be foam, it could be electronics, it could be microneedles, it could be adhesives, it could be absorbent layers, it could be all these different layers that go into the device.
So
that's an example of what
okay. So pretty much this roll could be electrically conducted, and then you can program that through like these, like you see like the app and stuff like that?
Yeah.
The device with what it does.
Device, yeah.
Wow. That's impressive.
San Jose. I have a